Hey guys, it's Broker Bruce, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Olympic Marseille Chroma, where last time I left off, I picked up a win over Lyon in the league, and I also picked up two massive victories. He's one game I played, one game that was simmed in the Knockouts in the last 32 of the Europa League. I got past A's at Marmer, I think that's how it's said. Probably not how it's said. And the Dutch team that I was playing the facing in the Europa League, I got past them. And I aggregate, it was 6-1 to me. I beat them 4-0 in the first leg that I played, so I could sim the second leg, which the second team won 2-1. Oh yeah, and the game decided to give me a great little treat of playing me against Liverpool in the next round of the Europa League. Yep, for the first time in this FIFA, I'm coming up against Liverpool. The first time. And this is after a few secondary career modes, so that's saying something.
Big warm welcome to you.
That when I play Liverpool in the Europa League, it'll be the first time I play against them.
It's a bit chilly, I want to keep moving down there, but the snow for the
Anyway, hey, that is neither here nor there. I have other business to attend to before that, and such as this game against. I think that's how it's pronounced. It's probably not. Plus, the way it's pronounced as it's probably pronounced is completely different because, you know, I am great at pronouncing things, especially things in other countries' languages.
Got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. That will be a throw for Marseille. Michy Batshuayi. Well, the fans are shivering. I think the players have the advantage in the snow. They're running around a bit, but staying upright's not too easy.
It isn't easy at all, and there might be a change of footwear if it continues.
Side with a demoralized defense, they've let in so many goals, and they're up today against the team.
Of course, I am top of the league table at the moment. As they were the first time I played this team, as you know, who or however their name is pronounced, are still rock bottom of the league, so if I win this match, which I should. I mean, you should always do well against a team that is doing so badly in the league, especially when they're bottom of the league. If I get victorious in this match, which I will be as long as Tovan doesn't decide that he wants to play the Irish equivalent of football. Or kicking over the bar actually does something. Other than that, as long as that doesn't happen again, I should comfortably win this match. Restore my lead to 21 points at the top of the table.
Ambitious free kick. The ambition almost paid off. Didn't think he was going to go for...
Wait, why did Tovan take that? I just realized that that should have been Chan Ogu.
This is a team on top of its game. It's certainly
he's the one who's scored a free kick in this career mode.
They want to extend today. When you look at this team,
that is forever going to be etched in my memory, and it's forever going to be on YouTube.
Just wondering about the effect of the snow into the player's eyes and seeing.
As YouTube dies someday, which it's never going to do. So, yeah, it's going to be forever on YouTube. Sake. Of course, Pashaway is offside. Why wouldn't he be offside?
Ben Yedder. That's a, and here's the shot. That's a.
Oh, for God's sake. That time he wasn't offside, he hits it straight at the freaking keeper.
Gotta cross it!
Include.
No nonsense defending from him. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
That's right.
Here's the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
I don't know what to say. I really don't. Come on, Mendy.
And he tried to thread that one through, just off target. They got it away from the danger.
Team that are bottom of the league are going to make it to halftime 0-0. Yes? No, they're not! Just as I said. I positively jinxed myself? I don't know what else to say. I jinxed myself, but it was a good jinx. It's because the goal was for me. I don't know what to make of this. I mean, I'm delighted. 1-0. Granted, I should be way further ahead of them than 1-0, but it's better than going in 0-0. Oh, so, I guess I'll take it. A positive jinx. Interesting.
Very good slide tackle. I think the snow probably assisted him.
That might be the title of the episode. Oh, straight away, Bashaway is like rapid fire. He was sitting on the edge of his seat at half time after that goal before half. Because instantly he's made the keeper look like an idiot and scored a rapid fire second. And it's 2-0. That's why he has 21st goal. He's almost caught up to the channel up who hasn't scored in a few games. Where he's gone relatively quiet.
Tova.
I'm sure sooner or later that may change. For now, Bashaway is basking in all the glory. Just this match isn't over yet. Here's Ben. And they're looking for a cross in, and it's straight into the hand.
He's having a good game. Quick header, found a teammate.
Huh?
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense
that
he
could
get to the right position and nick the ball.
I thought I was going to get past the defenders, but Vigneault lost the ball.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up.
Seems to always be the way, isn't it?
Benjamin Mendy.
Here's Mendy.
His It's a diagonal ball.
Here comes the Tovan.
Very good.
David Tovan. Bring her across in. He'll win the corner.
The ball's just deflected behind for that. Ben Yedder into the goalkeeper's hand.
They're not good enough.
How about Marseille's next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Lyon.
Challenge the confirmation, my upcoming French FA Cup match with Lyon. Back to back episodes where I take on Lyon. Of course, I'll be with the second team, unlike the late game, which was with the main squad.
That's out for another throw. Gregory Van de Veel. He's crossed it well.
Van de Veel flips the ball in. Oh, Chanelon, who met it greatly, but the keeper was equal to... Actually, in hindsight, it was actually kind of a meh header. Away. Yara. I should have hit that first time. Bashawai! Off the post! Off the bar! The woodwork is conspiring against the Bashawai hat trick. At the back, his earlier two goals. Wait, Bashawai! Oh, he missed! He completely missed the ball. If he makes any kind of contact with that, might be his hat trick.
He just struck too hard there for the goalkeeper, even though he got a touch. Couldn't keep it out.
Bashawai must be one thing in why he hasn't got his third goal yet. That's two good. Well, three. Because two good chances he hit the post in the box, and that opportunity completely missed the ball entirely. Oh, and every touch from Chalo leads to the ball being lost. And the wheel, don't do anything stupid. Yeah, I remember what. Making the mistake before. Whew. I thought I was end up fouling the keeper and getting Bashawai a yellow card, but fortunately the keeper completely ignored the challenge. That's somewhat of a risk, but at least now that. Unless it's a really bad challenge, it's no longer red to when you foul the keeper or like that. I remember back on an old FIFA game, I can't remember, I think it was FIFA 2002? It might have been the World Cup 2002 game where if you slide tackled the keeper, it was a straight red card. I was like, oh, for God's sake.
Liga 1. Saint-Étienne 2, Caen 0.
Eventually they took that. They changed it. Not sure why.
Olympique Marseille 2. Olympic
Oh.
2. Paris Saint-Germain 1.
That's ended.
Stade Rennais 1.
And let's just play that. Yeah, oh. I wasn't even paying attention to the time. Freaking hell. It was 6. It was in the 60th minute last time I looked at it. So that's interesting.
With a game in hand on the team above. In fourth and falling.
Yes! Oh my god, look at the news! Yes, Lyon beat PSG 2-1! Yes!
Olympique Lyonnais with 45 points. In sixth, moving.
That's not going to stop me from being number knocking them out of the French Cup if they want to go true. Go to the semi-final, they're going to have to beat me. Yes, thank you.
Bottom of the table, GFC Ajaxia with 15 points.
You, who lit Leon. And thanks to their victory, I am now 21 points clear with a game in hand. Oh, that title is so close. It's so close because there's only a few games left. With that game in hand, I only need to win 3 more matches at most to win the league title. It's on the tip of the... It's just out of my reach at the moment. Oh, train injury. Who is it? Who's out? Nervous. I always hate getting these messages. DR for 7 days. Okay. Well, that's not good. It shouldn't be a problem. It shouldn't be an issue. He'll miss this match, but he wasn't going to play this match anyway. So, in a way, he's just guaranteed that he's got the day off. So we already know 2 of the semi-finalists in the Coupe Nationale. Monaco are true, as are Stade de Reims. I am, of course, playing Lyon, and Sienne are playing Laurent for the last 2 semi-final places. So let's do it. No, I don't need to use my wicket. I'm the home team. It's not gonna let me keep up to date with the other match. Unusual, but okay. It's not a problem. The game will tell me he wants this match is over. Of course, I have to focus on winning this match first before I can think about who I could possibly have in the next round.
Olympic Marseille's lineup. Marseille with a deeper history, really.
I'm very confident in my second team that they will get the job done.
The
nice early goal.
I know they've redeveloped the ground.
Net. Oops, it in.
Through the number of people they get through the turnstiles.
Oh, I don't know if you guys noticed it, but after the like challenge on Burnett, the assistant raised his flag. I think he was flagging for the foul. Well, but I played on, so that's interesting. Oh, don't move! That would have been a spectacular way to open the scoring, but just not on the mark. Wait, was that small bunch all the away fans that Lyon got for this match? It's a bit unfair. Aren't the away fans supposed to get an assembly? At least a bunch of tickets in the away section of the ground. That looks like there's no more than maybe a few hundred people there. That looks like a pretty small section for the away fan. I don't know why this is bothering me so much. Really odd.
Oh, well saved. Can't get it away. Corner again.
I mean, imagine if you were eager to go see your own way match. You're like, oh, the cup is going. Finally, my team, I'm not playing Marseille's cup. You go.
That's all about anticipation and just.
Oh, let's see. You and all your friends want to go. Oh, but there's only a certain amount of tickets. Oh, it's probably again one of the easiest goals Ben Club is ever going to score. All he had to do was hit it because the keeper went walkabout. What the hell was he thinking? I mean, Bentaleb is not going to say no to that. And weirdly enough, Bentaleb actually just left Spurs to join Schalke on loan in real life. So, I was really confused when I first saw that Schalke had agreed a deal. I was like, wow, Spurs are selling Bentaleb? Why would they do that? Then it came out that it was a loan. I was like, that makes more sense. Because it would, I mean, I think Spurs do see a future for Brent Club at the club. He just, of course, with guys like Dele Alli in the squad, he's not going to get first team football anytime soon. Except for maybe cup games. So, a loan. Now, what will actually do will probably be the best thing for him.
Deserve perhaps a better response.
Now in game, I've bought him from Spurs, but game is a very different thing.
And the cross comes in now.
Indeed. Thanks for to all my offensive players for not even bothering to get on the end of that cross. Yeah, thank you very much. Your paycheck of zero will be in the post because you get paid when you do your job. There, you didn't do your fucking job.
Nice return pass.
Seriously.
Gonna cross it. He's cleared it well. We've got a corner now.
Over the bar.
They've got it away from the danger. Here's the cross. And the ball knocked away long. Well, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
You can get a second goal just before the half. No, Lopez is actually equal to this. Equal to it this time. And a 1-0 only at the break. Not the best, but not the worst. So, yeah. Something to build on for the second half. Let's go.
Here we go for the second.
Yeah, can't wait. Winning the world that first half. Loads of good football to enjoy.
Then Bled. Why did you pass it that? Yes. Why do my players all have random bouts of idiocy? It's like it's a disease they catch and then cure themselves of, and they might catch it again at some point in the match. Is it in the fucking grass in every pitch or something? Because it seems like randomly each player might catch it. It's very be contagious. They should do something about that.
To put his team ahead, he'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So this is going to be a throw. Vadima. Marseille now in possession again.
Yes. And that wins the throw. Go. Last year. We'll whip it in. Players didn't get there. The crackly! Oh, just wide of the post. That would have been fantastic.
Edging that way.
Oh.
utmost tied up.
I mean, and he couldn't have gotten closer without scoring or hitting the post if he tried. Well, I mean, he was probably trying to score, but it just didn't happen.
Jalley.
That would have been, like I said, it would have been a great way to continue his good form in his recent games. For the backup left back, who may or may not become the top choice left back if Mendy is sold in the summer by whoever or takes over for the job for me. Yeah, I would consider it. I really would. I know his ripping is something to be desired, but he plays way better than his ripping would suggest. And again, a lot of these players, when they're not making silly errors, play far better than you'd think they would.
Waving his centre-halves forward. Could be boot one stop.
Mostly this team plays much better than it used to.
And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
I mean, well gone are the time.
And in goes the cross.
When the second team was a joke. I'm there. I know he's given a foul, but what the hell did he give a foul for? Anyway, there's the ball again. There's the goal scorer, Ben Flip.
In the next match in the
Champions Cup. Looks like I'm not the only one who got an English club. Look who Leon have in their next Champions League knockout stage game. Arsenal. So I am playing the Reds, and they are playing the Gunners. Interesting.
Because they've been terrific out there today.
Vadima.
We'll stay there. Of two French clubs and two English clubs. Well, ever. Yeah, of course. But that was certainly not inadvertent. Burnett scores to make it 2-0 and surely wrap up this quarterfinal tie. Lopez is very disappointed, but it's actually a very good strike from the German. Great control, great composure, and just a great all-around goal. Well, I mean, we'd never win like a goal season or goal month. Unless it was like a really quiet month. But it's a good goal, and it's a really important goal. Because it guarantees me a semi-final play. It brings me one step closer to winning all the trophies, as you know. Who is my goal? Every career mode. Even if I'm getting a consolation goal, it's not gonna help them over. Well, all it would do is lower the deficit to one. That's if that happens. It might end up 3. Dungu! It is 3! Poor defensive work from Leon leads them to concede 2. Move very late. He goes and losing another.
Wherever you look at it,
or getting them by a big scoreline in the league. In the last episode, I beat him 4-0. In this episode, I've beaten them 3-0. And knocked them firmly out of French equivalent of the FA Cup. And the fans go crazy. Yo, everything went to plan. And I... see him now 21 points. They're almost guaranteed the lead. He'll sand beat Lord. Hands, thank you very much. And now we know the four semifinalists in the cup after I beat Lyon. Now, the question is, who I play next? Well, obviously I play in the league, I play Toulouse next. And after that is my first of two games against Liverpool. Be interesting to see if that Lawrence gets. I mean, all the this Toulouse game may or may not end up winning me the league, because this. Hang on, let me just think. No way, I don't think it can. I would go 24 points clear. I think PSG. No, I don't think even the PSG lost, because it's still. Although, no, the game when needs me to have mathematically won it by a point. It doesn't give a shit about my goal difference being far superior to PSG's. So, no, that Toulouse game, no matter or what PSG's result is that weekend, I won't be able to win the league. But the Lorient game could be the one. It'll definitely be Saint-Étienne if it's not the Lorient game. Whew. It is a interesting period. But as I said, I am now going to check who I have in the semi-final of the Cup of Nations, or the French equivalent of the FA Cup. And the team is Monaco. Interesting. 5 days after I play them in the league. Of course, by then I should have the league title won. So I'll probably have an episode of just those two matches, and then, unless, of course, if I get past Liverpool, I should say when. I'm so used to not one. So hard, I don't want to be him, but I have to. It's part of my job description. So, you boys, you have to go home. Well, for the sec, like, you'll be at home anyway, but I mean, you have to go out of the tournament. So confusing. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you need it. Do not miss the next episode, because it's going to be interesting when I, for first time in FIFA 16, play against Liverpool. Until then, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.